student to a passion follower through numerous bumps in life. She has been actively involved. You guys know all about Yami. Okay. So with a huge round of applause, let's welcome Miss Yami Gautam. After the promotions, but thank you so much, thank you, thank you. This is one of the toughest audiences ever because it's IIT, and the closest I've been to IIT is through my best friend. One of my best friends is an IIT. I won't tell you who, but that's my closest to maths and IIT, I think. And I think be nice to me, guys. So yeah, all over to you, and I'm really excited for this. So let's go. I'm not going to make it very preachy. I'm just going to share what I feel, and I'd love to hear from you guys rather, and let us have a chat. So
I got a mail from you guys and you reached out to my team. I was like, I'd love to do this because I'm aware personally of a lot of friends or people whom I work with who it go through, I think, this. And I don't want to call it an issue. It's not an issue. And that's the whole idea. That's the whole dialogue about it's not an issue. You heard of, I think, the fact that we... I'm forgetting the name of the stand-up comedian, I think. You like a chicken with me? Hasan, you heard of Hasan Minhaj? Yeah, do you watch his acts? You know? No? Yeah? You remember that logo ka, log kya sochenge? You know, that's so apt, yeah. That's so apt because the whole problem, I think, stems on from the fact that we always carry this fear of being judged, of being made fun of, and treating this as this whole some kind of a taboo. It's not a taboo. It's something, it should be something as simple as probably I've got hurt, And I need some help to sort out myself so I can just move around the way probably I'm supposed to. It's like, I want to dance, I'm a great dancer, I'm really capable of doing a lot more. But if I've injured my leg, I cannot unless I go for a treatment. I get it sorted. So, but I think India is still warming up to this whole concept of understanding and talking about mental illness. But if IIT starts this dialogue, if IIT starts this conversation, I think people are going to take it much more seriously and understand, and seriously in the sense to shun the thing that it's nothing to be to hide. It's not a secret. It's not, oh my God, you know, this is what I'm going through. It's not. It's something as normal as, because that's how life has become. Every generation brings a change with themselves. Every generation brings complexities with itself. And I think this generation, technology, as much as it's doing us good, but it's also kind of creating similar problems for all of us around the world. And we think in our heads that, you know, I'm the only one who's going through anxiety, I'm the only one who's going through depression, I'm the only one who's going through these whatever, you know, emotional problems I'm going through. But no, maybe the person sitting next to you is also going through the same, but the only difference is you're not talking, you're not sharing because of the fear that, you know, what will he think, what will she think, mujhe kuch problem ho gaya hai. It's not. It's we all sharing the same human emotions.
Like a normal disease.
Absolutely. So, and there is no harm at any stage. Sorry, I'll also let you proceed with your question because I'll keep talking.
Okay. So guys, do you have any questions? Anyone? So, can I see some hands?
Now I can see you guys. Now I can. Hey! Hey!
Can somebody please pause my?
Yeah.
Good evening, ma'am.
Hi. What's your name?
Aditya.
Yes, Aditya.
Yes.
You know the meaning of my name?
No.
Let's see who knows. Any hands?
Anyone says yummy, I'm not answering any question. I'm sick and tired of this since my school.
Is it related to Yamraj?
It is, but it's also related to Aditya, the daughter of the sun. Anyway, Aditya, what's your question? No, don't make fun of him. I didn't say because of this. Come, come. What's your question?
There are situations in life when everything seems to go wrong and you start losing all your hopes. You might have faced such situations in your life. So how do you manage to pull yourself
guys, easy patient.
From these kind of situations? How do you manage to tackle these situations?
Aditya, my friend, life's never perfect. Trust me, nothing good happens every time or every moment. Some things, yes, are genuinely not good. But some things are just perspective. And honestly, the kind of feel that I can only give you example closest to me, which is the field that I work in. And I'm from Chandigarh, by the way. I'm from Chandigarh, so the point that I'm trying to say is coming from there, making it on your own to another city altogether, which is really different from the kind of upbringing I've had, the kind of challenges this stream has, this profession has, I'm sure even yours has as well. The competition has no, we don't have any tests here where if I know all the answers, I can tick mark it and I can get through in life. There's nothing, it's very amoebic, you know, it's very abstract. So, but still, you have to, at the same time, I'm ambitious, I'm competitive. But if I don't enjoy what I'm doing, even if something has not worked, even if my film has flopped, for example, I cannot, I will gobble that ice cream that I want to perhaps maybe in, because I'm sad, but I'll probably do it just maybe happily, and I don't want to, there's no point thinking that, oh, my world has come crashing. No, you have to get up, move on, try and make a comeback with the next film that you do. So it's just a matter of perspective. And the most important thing is not
things inside you. You know, a lot of times you try and probably show that, oh, you know, I'm strong. No, no, it's fine. It doesn't matter. I'm going to cry alone. It's fine. They're very normal, basic emotions. Let it out. I talk to my mom every day. But thankfully, my sister's staying with me. So whatever the kind of, even if I've had the most crappiest day, but I'll share with her. But I'll share with her with the same intensity as much as I'll share, oh, you know, something great happened. I think in today's time, I posted something, this on my social media also, the list of, the queue where there's a huge, long queue where, you know, of complaints, and there's nothing for gratitude. The moment you start enjoying, actually, even if it's something stressful, and telling yourself, you know what, it's okay, that's what life is all about. Didn't someone tell me that everything is supposed to be perfect? No, if I don't enjoy what I've achieved, where I am, and these little steps that I'm taking, it's not worth it. When will I enjoy? Maybe, you know, so it's very important to keep reminding yourself and have people around you who believe in you and remind you that, you know, it's fine. It's fine if you fail at something, it's okay. Talk about it and move on.
Thank you.
So, from this, I have one question, like, this reminds me of one question. So, we have been following you from your first movie and, like, all the Pani Dal fans out there. So, yes. So, we have seen that, like, you were pursuing a law degree, right? And after that, you switched to your passion for acting. Then, you were very determined about this decision. So, how did your parents and the society react to it, and how did they support you? Like, that's something we'd like to know.
I didn't ask anybody apart from my parents. And I honestly, with due respect, I know we live in a society, we have social pressures, but it doesn't matter to me, because if I had gone and asked, I remember I had gone with all due respect to all my teachers, I wanted that TC from my department. I was pursuing law and honors from Punjab University. And I can brag, I was a very good student. I was one of the top 10. he said, okay, I'm not saying Punjabi. What are you doing? You're such an intelligent girl. Why do you want to leave all this and pursue something like acting? And, you know, you can make so much good out of your career. Your grades are amazing. You're such a good student. You want to become an IAS? Why? So, everybody here has opinions. He was my well-wisher, and whatever knowledge he had, he was trying to give me opinion based on that. But the point is, everybody has notions. Everybody has opinion. The population is growing, so are the opinions. So it's very important for you to. That's why it becomes even all the more important for you to really be confident of the choices you want to make and stand by them. And it doesn't mean you'll always get a win-win situation. You will falter, you will make mistakes, but if you believe in, that's what I feel. If you really believe in something, nothing is stopping you from achieving your dreams. And success is absolutely, it's really, you know, I used to read these statements and, you know, when you have these celebrity interviews, and when I used to read these interviews, I used to read a couple of people writing, it's a state of mind. It is really a state of mind. You can't measure it by how famous you are, how much money you have, how many bungalows you made. It's really that eternal happiness that, are you sleeping at peace? Are you happy, really happy as a person? I'm dead tired right now, trust me. And I'm the least example. I mean, you have hundreds of examples in my industry. I'm dead tired. I've had a super long day. In fact, it's been crazy since past 1 month almost. But I'm still here happy. I'm excited. And I was looking forward to this because I'm that's how I am. I want to do this. I believe in it. So much so that nothing physical or emotional can overpower this moment that where I am right now. So I think living in the moment and giving it your best is really important. Society, yes, certain things are important, keeping them in mind. But it's my life, it's your own life, and I think nobody apart from your parents or your family will or would understand you better than you. There are times where even parents probably feel that, no, I've been a little lucky in that regard, me and my siblings. But I have come across friends where parents have a different opinion, you know, when the kids tell them their aspirations or what they want to do in life. But I think we're living in quite modern times. I think they will derive their confidence from yours, which may take a little time, but eventually things happen, things fall into place. So don't ever give up. That's really important.
This is what we have been seeing, this more of a believer than a dreamer. So in your Twitter handle, is
Twitter jo nahi chhodta hai na har jagah. Okay, haan,
Twitter. Yes. So is this all the? We want to know what is that like. We are very fascinated. Is that what you are saying? You have to believe, and then all dreams come true, as you were saying before.
No, it's very simple. I think we all have dreams. Do you, right? I think we all have dreams, right? We all dream. Please don't give me any cheesy answers, please. We all have dreams, we all have aspirations. And it's very, very important. If I don't aspire, if I haven't dreamt of something, what will I believe in? So I think it's important, yes, to be a dreamer. But then it's important to also be, I believe a lot in karma. I think that's for me, that's religion that I follow. I think your karma is really, really important, what you put in. A lot of times we tend to, I don't want to digress too much from the topic that we're here for, the discussion that we're here for, but a lot of times you have a tendency to always, you know, blame on the other side. Or this is, like, for example, these days the most common question, nepotism, what do you have to say in it? You're the outsider. And I say, I'm not this outsider, insider. I might be the outsider, but the day I tell myself, you know what, I'm not from this place, I'm not from the industry, I'm not from Bombay, that means I myself created an excuse, a bubble that beyond which, you know, I can't achieve because of so-and-so circumstances. No, I don't have that kind of an attitude. I feel if you want equality, you have to feel, even if you're not, even if in some aspects you are disadvantaged, okay, or whatever. I think differently advantage, or however you want to put it, I won't say disadvantage, because for nothing I will trade for the family that I come from. It's fine, yeah. It's totally fine. Accept it and move on and work double harder. The kind of kick and the kind of high that you get knowing that you know where you come from and where you're working with your ethics intact and your certain principles intact is totally something else. And I won some pageant.
Now, do you have any questions? Like, here the crowd is very energetic. You're very impatient. Can I see hands?
Hi. I love you too.
Hello, ma'am. Hi.
This is you know, even in my university, the back row used to be really popular type. So yeah, I'm not surprised.
Starting days, I heard that you have left your first year of graduation and moved to full-time career in movies. So, in starting days, like, you might have felt like, why would I have quitted? Or there might be some hard days. So, what kept you motivated for Bollywood movies acting?
You know, I can go on and on with an answer, but I'll try and keep it very short. It was very hard. It still is. It's just the challenges changes its forms. They never cease to exist. But probably the kind of challenges I would have at that time, they're not there anymore, but they're of different kinds. Further ahead, it'll be something else. But I never questioned my presence in this place. I never did. I know in technically a lot of ways I'm quite different from... Chandigarh is a very guarded place where I come from. It's very scheduled. Like, okay, 7 o'clock you leave from your home, 5 o'clock you have to come back. So I had a very different guarded sort of an environment. But here, things are very, very different. And we'll talk about later, next time, what way they're different.
Thank you.
But I never questioned it. That I was very clear that I must be... I have a philosophy in life that if I'm here, must be for a reason, and I'm not going back without having it fulfilled. Because I never spent money on my first ticket to Bombay. I earned it. I gave a screen test for whatever show I did first, so I didn't have to pay. So I earned my first ticket to Mumbai. So that's how I see it.
That's amazing. Okay, now one last question before we end this.
So why do you take from there? I'll sing.
Ma'am,
with you guys.
Hello, ma'am, myself Mudassir Iqbal. Here. In the center.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am, my question is, we all know that Bollywood has a huge impact on our society, that we can see through this live audience. And I want to ask, Bollywood ka jo stand hai depression ke upar. Sometimes Bollywood show depression in a very over-dramatic style. I want to mention your character from Kabil, where she goes from few incidents, where she takes a... where she suicides, basically, wo suicide kar leta character. So what do you think right now, abhi, jaise hum dekhte ki Ranbir Kapoor hamesha Europe mein sad hota hai, because she got disappointed. Now, what I feel is that drama is needed. I make short films, I know that drama is needed, but I believe that Bollywood shows over-dramatic situations in depressive situations. They tell you that you should be depressed in this situation. So I want to ask how writers or makers or actors can change this attitude for showing society that in these depressing situations, where if a girl rejects you, how you should behave. As an individual, you should behave. You must not roam around the roads just because
someone... Why do you need a movie to tell you that? Tell me.
Because man, movies have a very huge impact on our society. Look at the sport movies. Now we are doing sports because we are making sport biopics. So it has a huge impact. So don't you think that writers and actors have a...
That's a very good point.
Yes.
And you're right. Cinema is a very powerful medium. I agree. And the whole reason for me to be here and why... When I started opening the conversation, this is what I said. That as a country, this is something which has been talked about all over the world. But as a country, we are just warming up to this concept. We are just trying to... Probably your parents or grandparents might still not understand and exactly... I don't technically mean yours, but there could be a previous generation and a generation older than that still might not understand or relate that what is it all about, what's actually happening. So I'm glad that at least at these forums and there are some actresses who are openly talking about it, which is very good. So a dialogue has started. And I'm very sure, and I'm not saying this just for the heck of it, that it's a good idea. And I think there should be, and I'm sure there will be, films made not just for a lover who's had a breakup or someone, but generally... to throw what we are talking about right now, to throw a light on that, about life. And I hope that more of you go and actually watch such films and shouldn't be, and encourages filmmakers and people to think that, yeah, we should make such films, because I'm sure you're not expecting only some song and dance kind of a thing happening. You accept such films so that it really gives a credibility to such ideas. So that's actually not a bad idea at all. But I think apart from that, you don't need movies, my friend. You just need, all you need is, you can go to Goa. Go to Goa.
Chandigarh.
Have Palki Dhabe ka chicken. I don't drink, so I won't endorse drinking. But if, whatever, you know, it makes you, and you know, in a safe way, if it makes you happy. Cry, talk, and get over, move on. What's there?
I would like to see you in such a movie. I would like to see you in such a character where we talk. But like, this topic mein jahan par,
I'd love to.
Yes, ma'am. And I hope the same
I'd
way.
Love to. But I don't want to be that girl,
No.
I want to be that girl.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Thanks a lot.
Okay, thanks a lot, ma'am. Thanks a lot, ma'am. Thanks for having
me. Yeah, I love you.
Thanks a lot for being here, man. Your presence here brings charm to this initiative. Now, I'll hand over to Saurabh.
Okay, I'll quickly sing a song. I'm a very bad singer. Okay? And the reason I'm singing it in this language so that none of you understand. Okay? Okay? No. Phir nahi sunati hu chalo. Abhi jeene ko jeene tumhare o do videshini tumi thaku sindhu pare o go videshini abhi jeene ko jeene. Okay, this was your Mickey Duna, just to clarify. So I'm close to Panida.
Okay guys, so the moment has come. Well,
you know what? You know what? Why don't you guys... Okay, I'm in a little mad rush now. But why don't you guys sing two lines for me in Pani Dari? I'll be really happy. So, 3, 2, 1.
Public call.
Stage, Himanshu Kala, overall coordinator of Tech Fest, to present a bouquet and a token of gratitude to Miss Yami Gautam. Yo guys! Claps guys, claps!
Thank you so much, guys, for being such an amazing and patient audience to me. And call me more often, yeah. This was quite fun. I really enjoyed. Thank you, and I love each one of you.
Thank you so much, Anthem, for being here with us today. Guys.
बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगा एंड आई एम ग्लैड दैट आई आई टी बॉम्बे टेक फेस्ट इन्वाइटेड मी. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी हियर टू टॉक अबाउट समथिंग वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट द इनिशिएटिव कॉल्ड स्पीक स्टैंड फॉर योरसेल्फ राइट. एंड बहुत ज़रूरी है. आई थिंक इट्स अबाउट टाइम क्योंकि ऑल ओवर वर्ल्ड मेंटल हेल्थ और मेंटल इलनेस के बारे में बात की जा रही है. इंडिया अभी भी कहीं ना कहीं अभी सिर्फ शुरुआती दौर पे है. बहुत ज़रूरी है सबको जानना कि आजकल की स्ट्रेसफुल लाइफ में, आजकल जिस तरह की लाइफ हम लोग जी रहे हैं, काम कर रहे हैं, चाहे वो हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हो, इनकी इंडस्ट्री हो, कोई भी इंडस्ट्री हो, वी डील विद अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर्स. बट नोबडी टेल्स अस कि दैट एवरीबडी टेल्स अस कि बहुत प्रेशर है, लाइफ बहुत कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है, बट नोबडी टेल्स अस दैट हाउ टू डील विद दैट प्रेशर. Because it's a human mind after all. If you don't, we don't know how to channelize it, I think it'll explode, it'll burst, and that's why we some people take really extreme steps. So it's very important ki is tarah ki awareness ho mental illness ko leke ki ye koi taboo nahi hai. It's very very human to feel certain emotions. Aur ye mental illness kisi bhi form mein ho sakta hai. It could be in depression, it could be some mood swings, it could be anxiety. It's just a matter of speaking up. I could be going through it, but shayad main baat nahi karungi, par mujhe nahi pata ki shayad he's also going through a similar thing. So what better way to talk and share and reduce the burden? And there is no harm in also taking medication if required. It's not a taboo, it's not some problem jisko are ye problem ho gaya isko to ye to matlab it's totally incurable, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. It's a human mind. It's very sensitive. तो बहुत ज़रूरी है इस बारे में बात करना ताकि if it affects the youth, it's gonna affect the country. Because to have a healthy country, you need to have healthy minds. And if IIT, I'm glad that IIT Bombay, I think they believed in this initiative, and I hope that they'll carry on this, because if they speak, it really adds a lot of credibility to it. So thank you for having me here.
Thank you, ma'am.
देखिए स्ट्रेस भी कई बार अच्छा होता है. ऑफकोर्स हमारे भी हम जब बोर्ड एग्जाम्स देते थे स्ट्रेस तो ऑफकोर्स होता था, बट इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट आई थिंक फॉर पेरेंट्स मोर देन स्टूडेंट्स टू रियलाइज कि आप जरूर एक एक्सपेक्टेशंस हर किसी को होती है अपने बच्चे से या आपको भी खुद से होती हैं कि ये मैंने सोचा था ये तो मुझे करना ही करना है. बट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर देम टू टेल देम द बॉर्डर लाइन कि अगर ये होता है बहुत अच्छी बात है, पर नहीं होता है तो दुनिया ख़त्म नहीं हो जाएगी. आपको तब भी अगर आप मेहनत करोगे यू विल गेट अ चांस टू रिडीम योर सेल्फ. हो सकता है एकेडमिक्स में नहीं पर किसी और फील्ड में जिसका आपका इंटरेस्ट है कुछ तो होगा. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एक जो डायलॉग है बिटवीन अ पेरेंट एंड अ स्टूडेंट टू बी देयर. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि अच्छा मैं तो चलो स्ट्रेस फ्री हूँ स्ट्रेस हूँ, मेरे पेरेंट्स को पता ही नहीं है कि अंदर क्या चल रहा है. दैट मैंने ये सोच रखा है कि अगर तो मतलब इतना प्रेशर है फैमिली से इतने तो लाने ही है मार्क्स नहीं आए तो मतलब मैं घर ही नहीं जाऊँगी या घर से भाग जाऊँगी या आऊँगी नहीं वापस. दैट शुड नॉट बी देयर. नहीं ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ. माय पेरेंट्स आर डैम स्वीट और मेरे नंबर भी अच्छे आते थे मैथ्स को छोड़ के, बट ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ. बट ऐसा हम लोग देखते हैं आमतौर पे, ऐसा कई बार हो जाता है. राइट, सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि पेरेंट्स और स्टूडेंट्स के बीच में भी दे शुड बी अ डायलॉग.
स्ट्रेस की बात करें बच्चे गुल मीठा चैनल किसी सब्जेक्ट पे लगभग दिख रही है ट्रेलर को देख के, तो क्या कहना चाहेंगे? सब्जेक्ट वही है, सिमिलर लग रहा है थोड़ा मोड़ा में.
सिमिलर किससे?
यही स्ट्रेस को लेके जो
आपको उसको अपना बेस्ट फ्रेंड नहीं बनाना है, दैट्स इम्पोर्टेंट. पर ऑफकोर्स बत्ती की बात की जाए तो सिर्फ आई थिंक कुछ ही घंटे दूर है, ऑलमोस्ट लेस देन 48 hours फ्रॉम द रिलीज. सो ऑफकोर्स आई एम स्ट्रेस, बट इट्स अ हैप्पी स्ट्रेस. आई एम नर्वस, आई एम लिटिल एंग्शियस, बट इट्स अ हैप्पी वन बिकॉज हम लोग अपना जो काम बेस्ट हो सकता है हम कर चुके हैं. रेस्ट इज ऑल अप टू द ऑडियंस. Guys, watch it, okay?
Surely, ma'am.
So, okay, yeah.
किस तरह का experience रहा overall देखा जाए तो अब तक का promotions के मैं बात करें तो फिर college में भी आए क्या, college के दिन याद आए आपको?
I wish कि मैंने college properly attend किया होता. मैंने सिर्फ एक ही साल attend किया था पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी एंड आई विल नेवर फॉरगेट दैट क्योंकि वो पूरा माहौल यूनिवर्सिटी का वो it's so infectious. I'm sure you guys know what I mean. That students canteen का खाना, that you know, some guys chasing you also just go wise to give no bhav but it's so competitive, it's so amazing. Wo din baake kabhi nahi aate. I'm really jealous of you guys because of this but mujhe that's why to hum log wapas wo moments jee lete hain wapas aisi initiatives pe aisi aise campus mein wapas aake and yeah it felt great.
Finally mam dekha jata movie koi message de rahi hai ye movie aapki jo bhi aur plus kaise soch badlegi logo ki
ये आप कुछ गारंटी नहीं कर सकते. सिनेमा एक बहुत पावरफुल मीडियम है. ज़रूरी नहीं है कि इसका मतलब कोई बदलाव लाएगी पर ये है कि एक बात शुरू हो सकती है. और इलेक्ट्रिसिटी हमारे हर अभी मतलब हर किसी को एवरी टाइम वी नीड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, चाहे वो छोटा शहर हो बड़ा शहर हो. बट तो जहाँ ज़रूरत है वहाँ एक्सप्लॉयटेशन भी ज़रूर होता है, हर एक लेवल पे होता है. एंड स्पेशली जो कॉमन मैन है वो कैसे सफ़र करता है बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. तो एक सोशल ड्रामा पे ऑफकोर्स एक फिल्म है बट उसमें एंटरटेनमेंट भी है. यू नो दिस गाना ऑल्सो, दिस मस्ती एंड मजाक ऑल्सो. सो कोई भी बात अगर आई थिंक हंसते खेलते हुए की जाए तो ज़्यादा अच्छी समझ में आती है. सो द अटेम्प्ट इज दैट. बाकी लेट्स सी.
थैंक यू
थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू.